Welcome back. So we're about to do the boss fight. You know, we gotta spray the stuff. The hell, why is it doing? My controller is just doing that out of nowhere. What the heck is going on? Stop! It just keeps on shooting water. Thank you. What the hell, man? My controller be tripping, man. I swear, look, there it goes again. I'll be right back, guys. Hey, guys, I'm back. I don't know. I am so sorry, guys. My other GameCube controller was tripping, so I'm using a different one. So let's continue. Oh. Get up there, dude. Wait. I'm gonna have to get that other controller fixed or something. I need to take this controller too. My controllers are so old. I had them for a long time, guys, but anyway, let me quit rambling about that. Let's go. Okay, they say the same stuff, so let's hurry up and get this done. Yeah, this is the first boss fight of the game. I mean, I'm pretty sure a lot of you know that, but, you know. Just in case some of you that are new to this game, yeah. This game will pisses off a lot of people. It pisses us off. But it's still a good game, I guess. Continue, so enjoy the cutscene, guys. I should have. It's okay. That's a lie.
The truth is obvious. The guilty party sits among us. It is none other than Mario.
Objection! Overruled. I judge the defendant guilty as charged. I hereby order the defendant to clean this entire island. Until Isle Delfino is completely free of his vile handiwork, Mario shall not be allowed to leave. Court adjourned.
Mario did not do that, now. We all know that.
evidence appears to be quite a predicament, Mario. Data analysis verifies that the island's inhabitants are indeed troubled by pollution, but the pollution itself is not the main problem. Mario, you witnessed this object at the airstrip, correct? It is a shine sprite. Shine sprites are the source of power on Isle Delfino. They used to gather in great numbers at the shine gate, but the graffiti incident has polluted the island and most of the shine sprites have fled. There is no longer any power to support the peaceful lifestyle of the islanders. It is most pitiable. The only way to ensure the return of the shine sprites is to keep the island from becoming any dirtier. The perpetrator is likely at work even as we speak. And you, Mario, are being treated as a criminal. Tomorrow we must do our best to resolve the situation.
Yeah, just like before, if you want to hear an explanation again, I'm pressured, but I don't see why you would live. Technically, that wasn't even an explanation. Flood was just talking to Mario, you know, we gotta do something about this, blah, blah, blah. But anyway, if you want to hear it, press it. If you don't, press no.
Go straight to the well. You can't miss the mess now. Your first job's to get rid of all that bubble. And remember, we'll be watching you, pal.
I don't like those guys. They're annoying.